Shore. Trevor Lewis on the right takes the pass. Lewis to the net, centers the puck. Shore shoots, he scores!
You say the give and go. There's Shore giving it to Lewis and then just planting himself. Sam Gagner is coming back. He goes right by Shore. And Shore slides it through Gagner. And
onto the puck is Derek Forbert, who can't move it out. Granlund steals, centers Louis Erickson, stopped by Kemper. Darcy Kemper came charging out to challenge, made the save on Erickson, and
the turnover, and Forbert, it's off a stick. Erickson's got a chance, but Kemper just charges, keeps his shoulders
in control. Vancouver back to full strength. Berchi's on the ice. Muzzin with a shot, he scores!
Doesn't hesitate, lets the shot go. But Anders Nilsson is there. And the puck goes through him. And that's one of the things, when you're a big goalie, don't let the puck go through you. If it beats you wide, beats you the corners, okay. But don't let it go through you. And you can see
down to the side and taken down. Thomas Vanek. Here's Berchi on the backhand, he scores! Berchi brought it from below the goal line on the pass from Vanek and tucked it in. Yao Ming sees a Canuck goal, and assuming the net wasn't off, it's 2-1 LA.
Well, it was off, but there's no video review. Berchi from pulling it out and getting the backhand up and over the pad. Kemper, the traffic, he loses his stick originally, Muzzin and Berchi, and now he's got nothing. He comes over with his blocker, and Berchi beats him short side. Good play by Thomas Vanek to spot Berchi in behind the net, tape to tape.
Vancouver's own Tanner Pearson throws it in front. Carter turns, he shoots, that deflects wide. Toffoli on the rebound, scores! The puck came off the glass right in front, and Tyler Toffoli there to knock it in the net and make it 3-1.
Both Canucks defensemen get in the corner, and there's a turnover. Jeff Carter spins, fires it atop the glass, right out in front to Tyler Toffoli. Gets out of the way of the shot of Jeff Carter and gets the bounce.
Down to the right wing. Nice move to get away from Adrian Kempe. Now passes down low. Erickson brings the puck in front and banks it in. Louis Erickson put it off a King's leg.
That was a good play by Bermistrov to get open. There's Erickson. Banking it. He's not looking past. Banks it off Alec Martinez in the end, but Berchi was coming
down for Henrik. Pass back to the line. Here's Tanev cutting on goal, shoots, he scores! Chris Tanev with just under 2 minutes remaining, and it's a 3-3 tie.
Best to keep this onside, gets to it before it goes out. And then beats Darcy Kemper, high blocker side. And Tanev, head up, protects the puck. And right underneath the bar. Beautiful shot by Chris Tanev.
Brodzinski, LA shooter in round two. Right up the gut, Brodzinski fakes the shot, gets in, scores!
Johnny Brodzinski faked the
Now, Brodzinski's known for the wrist shot, much like a Jeff Carter on the release, but you see what he uses here. A lot of players have done this over the years. They slow down to a point where they're making five or six stick handles at the end.